Welcome to Hokkaido 47. The Gama Private Hospital provides cutting-edge medical treatment for the global elite, outside the law, if required. The facility is partially run by an artificial intelligence system known as Kai. The AI oversees patient admission to various areas in the hospital, and even participates in some medical procedures. You will find Eric Soders in the operating theater, undergoing a pre-surgery regenerative stem cell treatment, a highly controversial procedure, yet to be approved by Japanese authorities. Yuki Yamazaki has already arrived. You'll find her in her suite, or roaming the restaurant and spa areas of the hospital. Soders is scheduled to be put under soon. Let us make sure he stays that way. Good luck, 47.
Hello, Mr. Reaper. As part of the service here at Gamma, your personal phone has been
good evening.
Quite a long couple of months. Yes, a good situation. Miss Yamazaki's
there. Hey.
Find out what that was!
Roger that.
Maybe you can tell me. Is it true the boss was connected back in the day? You kidding? Did you follow the big Chardo?
Terry, it's John. Listen, I need your help, buddy. Well, I...
That's fine.
Well, I'm not sure what happened exactly. I thought I had it, but then
Media called it the trial of the century. What up?
You know, even with the added security, this is the most relaxing gig I've been on with Miss Yamazaki yet.
Makes me miss the old just leaving a pack of smokes on the table, huh? Well, I guess that's one way to get on the boss's good side. Makes me miss the old days, to be honest.
Oof, not me. I'm pretty happy she got out of the clan business. Things got hairy around them.
Oh, sure. I work with guy from time to time. It's newer for you.
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
One hour later.
Target down. Now it's time for Sodas to retire.
What's up with the sudden limp on our resident yoga mat?
I noticed that. Heard him complain about it on the phone, too.
It's me. Are the final details exact? Oh, well, he was very handsomely rewarded. Not that he fully understood the rarity of the boys, but never.
Just stay calm. Stay calm. Stay calm!
Oh, that goes without saying. I do still wish we'd be able to put it to someone. Of my art. I take and I give. Perhaps once Soda's body is enough, I can manipulate the heart with certain poetry.
What the hell? Oh, I should have just gotten out of bed and shot myself this morning.
That is the right-sided donor heart destined for Soda's. This is what he sold out the ICA for.
Well, I did. I saw one the other day. It's Chinese.
Oh, who turned down the temperature? Man, this is too much. We'll catch our deaths in here. Let's get out.
Soda's on the operating table, and no hope of getting a second right-sided heart in time, you have effectively killed him without laying a hand on him. This should be a clear message to anyone considering following in his footsteps. That's both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here.